Hello to all my fans in Argentina.
I don't know, gal, I think would do pretty well.
Me, because I'm Israeli. We're very passionate.
She can be so funny, but also very, like, arrestingly charming.
Me.
And there's no filters, and yes, we love hard and we fight hard and all of that.
I'm passionate, I have an opinion, I'm funny.
And that is something that I think Argentines would love.
Booth, you've had me traveling for 3 days and hiking in circles for 8 hours. That map better be right.
Oh boy, I mean, probably gal, you know, because she's the only one of us that has formal military training.
Me.
Oh, easily me. Every movie I make, I'm in the jungle.
Dwayne, unless someone's, you know, providing 12 to 15 pounds of raw chicken every 2 or 3 hours, like clockwork, he would perish almost instantly.
Ryan and I are both very disciplined actors. We come on set, we're ready to work. But the difference is, if I think something is funny, it's hard for me to hold a laugh in. I can't hold it in. I just laugh and I ruin the take.
I'd be on my way there right now if you weren't such a super cop.
Don't do that.
What?
Don't do that. I know what you're doing, don't do
I'm
that.
Not doing anything.
I know what you're doing.
I'm not doing anything.
Listen to me.
These guys here, they find out you're a COP.
I think we all get the giggles a little bit when we work together. Part of that is a shared history. We've known each other for a long time, but other than that, it's also on a set. You're not allowed to laugh.
I think because I break out, so Chris Pine used to call me Giggles Godot because I always giggle.
There's a scene, and the audience will see this, where we are on the beach. And it's me and Ryan and Gal. Ryan and I are side by side and we're addressing Gal. We're trying to be serious and he's telling Gal something and I'm telling Gal something and she's just listening. In the scene, I didn't know he was gonna do this, but he reaches out and he puts his hand right here on my chest and he just keeps it here. Now, when this happens, I'm in it and we're in the scene and all I do is just slowly take his hand away and I move it back. We're still in the scene, he brings it back. And I just leave it there the whole time.
There's a scene where he was doing like a Borat type of moment when he said, that's a nice.
That's a nice.
And I didn't expect it. And then all of a sudden I started laughing. And then he kept on doing it to make me laugh over and over again.
I made a Vin Diesel joke that I never thought would ever end up in the movie.
You know what I think is funny, Booth?
Vin Diesel's audition tape for Cats? It exists.
It was still, you know, one of those things. I was shocked it ended up in the movie, but that was definitely one that caused a few giggles on set, that's for sure. I punch myself as hard as I can in the leg, and I give myself a Charlie horse so I get sort of serious again and come back, yeah. Covered in bruises by the end of this movie, though.
Well, usually it requires the director, Rawson, to come over and say, guys, please, we've been shooting this for an hour.
So because I already know that I break, then I already know how to collect myself and put my game face. But then I break again, and then again, and again, and again, and again. You get the point.
Can we please get the shot? To everybody in Argentina, thank you guys for all your support and your love.
Please make sure to watch Red Notice on Netflix. Mwah.